take a look at the current clock right now.